it wasn't a hard decision for me. It's hard to explain. It was just homely. It was just kind of, I felt right at home straight away, and I could see myself playing there. And that was the main thing. I think I'd spoke to a lot of people, you know, my parents obviously, and players I've played with in the past that have been there, and kind of had to kind of look around clubs, and they all just kind of said the same thing as whatever feels right, go for that, and you know, this felt right.